I got this dresser for only $15 at a yard sale and saw so much potential. First, I sanded it down, then I spray painted the hardware black, painted the top black, sealed with polycrylic, and here is the final result. Follow me for more one-part DIY projects.